Yeah, now would that be it then?
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe you're right. Yeah, because yeah, sure. that's got to be yeah. it, yeah.
Who's the opposing team?
It is, they had to play a playoff game once.
Another question is...
it starts with a W. They're division four.
I don't know how to make this thing zoom.
Welcome to the first round.
Because the red light comes on and off. Yeah, something looks like there's a zoom thing, but then it didn't.
Oh,
move.
You know what?
I need to.
Gotcha. Back up, please.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you. Just a bit more help.
Hello, Alex. Just a bit.
Get up.
27.
¡Vamos! 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 ¡Vamos!
Angels! Come on, Bishop! Let's go! water is full, please.
No, there's no overlapping runs. There's no, of the three up top, overlapping, I mean like someone coming inside, the weave, getting across the face, you know, because we actually are finding some space at times. No one moving.
Hey, and center mids on defense, you guys are just watching them in the middle. You need to just come up and pressure them. You don't have to take the ball, just show them that you're there. You're not showing them that you're there right now.
What this reminds me of is a doing game a couple days ago where he said, you can't hide. We have players that are hiding on the field, meaning they're not staying involved, they're not talking, they're not winning 50-50 balls, they're not making runs off the ball, they're not seeing the second and third pass. I don't want to
be you can go ahead and say it.
Pedro.
Go! Go! Get in there, Tony!
Now tell
him.
Chris, get underneath
the stool.
Turn the face.
Come on, finish up!
I hope to do it.
Go!
Joey's been taking it away.
Joey.
Out here!
Angel, step up! Angel, Aaron Zubia, step up!
Come on.
Go! Thank you. Chris! Back here, back here!
That is so funny.
Come back,
bro! Come back! Hey! Bro! Está bien, está bien.
Vamos, peine. Hey, kick!
Oh! Tony. Right here.
Hey.
Battery's running out, so we'll see what we can get. Nice left foot by Lexi.
Get out!
Thank you.
4-2.
Moving on to the second round of CIF playoffs, your Bishop Broncos.
Well, Joe, your battery held out.